Hello, welcome to Maximity's next 2 minute Tuesday. My name is Bronya and this is only really helpful for Windows users. Sorry. If you want to use two programs at the same time, you can snap them to either side of the screen quickly. There's two ways to do this. Place your cursor in the bar at the very top of the window. Hold down the left mouse button and drag your cursor all the way to the left or right of the screen until it won't go any further. Before I let go, see the translucent box that's showing the position that the window will snap to. Once you see that box, let go of the mouse button and the window will be snapped to that side of the screen. On the remaining side, all the other open files and applications will be laid out. Click on the one you want and it will fill the remaining side of the screen. There is, however, a much quicker way to do this. Hold down the Windows key and tap either the left or right direction key and the active window will immediately snap to that side. Once again, the other open windows will be laid out on the opposite side for you to choose. Splitting the screen isn't always the best option if you're working on a large spreadsheet, for example. So to quickly switch between active windows, hold the Alt key and tap the Tab key. Keep holding the Alt key to view all windows and highlight each window by tapping Tab. As soon as you let go of the Alt key, whichever window is highlighted will be opened. If there's a program that you use quite frequently, you can pin and unpin them from your taskbar, which is at the bottom of your screen. Hover your cursor over the icon of an open application and right-click. Select the option Pin to Taskbar, and when you've closed all your windows, the icon will still appear. To unpin an application, right-click on it and select Unpin from Taskbar. While we're on the taskbar, instead of clicking the Windows icon at the bottom left and searching for a program you want to open, simply type the name into the Cortana search bar and select the best match. In Windows 11, you'll need to click the magnifying glass before you can type.